Hey, I'm Alyssa with Travel Girl, and today we are making protein shakes that are really cool to do on the run. And I know not everyone loves protein shakes. This one is good. You're not going to want to miss any of this. All right, so today we're making a chocolate protein shake, plant-based, non-GMO. It's very, very good. And you can get these protein shakes at your local health food store. Everyone has their own favorite, and if you look down at the bottom of the screen, this is the one that we used. Okay, so first, you want to start with your liquids. So I like to put a little bit of water. This is about 1/3 cup. You can change it a little depending on how creamy you want your shake to be. So I'm going to dump it in our mixer. And then, the milk. I like almond milk or maybe some coconut milk. This is a blend of both, and it's about a cup. Ice. It's about half a cup. And once again, you can customize it depending on how rich and creamy you want it to be. Next, I have bananas. Who doesn't like bananas? It makes it really rich and creamy. And so you're not like, oh, it's under protein shake. Yeah, this makes it really good like dessert. And we have about a cup of spinach. And spinach is a really great veggie, mainly because it doesn't have that much of a taste. It gives it this nice, rich color. And you already ate your vegetables, and it's not even like 9 o'clock, and you've already done a good job. So I like that. And then last but not least, we have our chocolate protein powder, and this is the piece de resistance. And I'm gonna put about a tablespoon and a half. Now, it depends on how much of a meal replacement you want it to be. You're going to want to customize it, give or take, do your own thing. But for now, that's about a tablespoon and a half. And this is the fun part because we're going to now mix everything up. You're not going to want to mess it up, so you're already setting yourself up for success. Now it's time to pour out our protein shake. And you know what? You should pour it in a champagne glass or a wine glass because that makes you feel a little luxurious and like you deserve this treat, all right? You already did your workout, you're going to have a hard day. Why not start it off with a great drink in the morning? But if you're on the run, you can just throw it into a swell cup, any type of cup, and you have your protein shake on the run. So, yeah. So now is the best part. It's all done, and we get to pour it in. Look at this color. And I mean, don't you feel like you already did a good job eating all of your greens? And it's kind of fun, right? So, whether you want it in a champagne glass, wine glass, let's say, I like the champagne glass. Really good. Well, thanks for hanging out with us today. Until next time, I'm Allison with Travel Girl.